Treatment of flashes and floaters depends on what the underlying cause is. Typically, flashes and floaters are benign and don't require any specific treatment from your physician. However, some patients do feel like flashes and floaters interferes with their ability to see clearly and to be able to read or function otherwise. In these cases, a temporary fix is quickly moving your eyes left to right or up and down. This shifts or moves the floaters out of your field of vision, but temporarily. In most cases, floaters slowly fade away over time, although they don't completely go away. This is because your brain adapts and recognizes it as not useful information. It becomes almost like white noise where you ignore it. However, in other cases where the flashes or floaters are caused by a retinal tear or detachment, this does require treatment on the part of your doctor. The problem with a retinal tear is that it can progress to a retinal detachment, which can cause vision loss. To treat a retinal tear, your doctor will either use laser or a very cold therapy called cryotherapy. This consists of using a series of very small laser burns around the retinal tear to surround and barricade it. This scars down and prevents the retinal tear from progressing. The same can be done with the cryotherapy, which is the cold therapy. If a retinal tear has already progressed and detached the retina, in these cases, typically your doctor needs to take you to the operating room for either a scleral buckle or vitrectomy surgery procedure.